Hello, I'm CG again. This is a quick video to show how to make a gradient texture in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use UV sphere, so we can go to add mesh and add a UV sphere. Close up to fill it, and then we can right click and choose shade smooth to make it look smooth. Next, we can go to split the viewports into two. One is for material preview. Another one, I will switch to shader editor, and I close this panel and make sure that we select the object and go to shader editor. We can add the new material, and then we can see that principled BSDF shader book is added. Next, if we want to make a gradient texture, we can use Shift A and search blenderian. Press enter to choose it, and I press it here. And then we can connect color of color ramp to base color of principal BSDF shader load. Actually, this is applied. We can see that there are some black area at the bottom. And if we change it, we can find the changing of the gradient here. But it is not easy to control, so we need to add more node. For example, I use Shift A to add gradient texture. And then I put it here, and then I use color collapse to factor of color ramp. So we can see that we can easy to control the color ramp. So we can adjust the color and adjust the white color here to make something like this. Actually, if you want to rotate this gradient color, we can use Shift A and search mapping. And put it here and Shift A to search texture coordinate and put it here. Use generate of texture coordinates connects to factor of mapping. Factor of mapping connects to factor of gradient texture. And then if you want to rotate it, for example, I rotate it upside down, we can rotate it in Y direction to 90 degrees. So we can easy to control the up and down. So if you want to change the color of the gradients, we can go to color ramp and take the black and click the color box, and we can change it to, for example, I change to blue, and also we can click the white and click the white box, and we can change it to red in this example. And we can change the gradient here. So I want to make the material shiny, so I reduce the roughness. So this is how we can make gradient texture in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video.